size of that one. It weaves in and out of the chain link. The chain link grows right straight through that one.
Yeah.
Just doing a little in progress update on how I do the gate. There's the gate all framed up. I put the first two pickets on. I hang the top. I shim it just like this. Let's find a board stuff underneath there, then use a shim to get the height correct. And then I add these shims right here to make the gate level or plumb. And now it's pretty straightforward. Add the rest of the screws, add the rest of the pickets, and continue on. Okay, everything is in. Gate is in. Needs a little shimming on this post, but that'll have to wait till phase two. This is how everything's attached. These are the post splices here. You've seen all that. Got to get some caps. Okay. I got to get some wire and wire this corner together before I leave. If I do that right now. And then I got to go that way. And all the posts on this side are like this. You got to grind them, then hammer them down. Stay tuned. What do we seal it with? What do we stain it with? Put those comments below. What do you seal your fences with? $2.58 a picket. Home Depot, golden something fir.